140 champion Ryu, first day back at the gym since his fight with Pitbull Cruz. May have a rematch, may fight Ryan, may fight Tank. He has a lot of options. A lot of options. At 140, a lot of big names. Robert Garcia, Ryu is his 15th champion. He's made 15 champions. Robert, when he says 15 champions, he doesn't count Mikey as four champions this point. He doesn't count Nonito as four champs, just one. If you added that, he would have many more champions. But 15 different fighters that he's won title with, and Ryu is the latest one. And these are real champions, not interim or county champ or city champ or state champ or region champ. You can see Ryu stayed in shape since his fight. He didn't let it go. And Ryu is just waiting to hear about the rematch with Isaac. And if not, as the champion, he can unify. There's three of the champs at 140. If not, there's the Tank fight, which is a massive fight as well. Like I said, the Ryan fight is a lot of options. How's it feel?
You're a little tired.
First day back, but that's why you're here. You don't have a fight date on opponent, so you're ahead of the game. Hey, what do you think of Oscar Duarte?
Solid, bro.
He's a monster, 140 beast.
He helped me with the Pitbull fight.
You sparred him?
Yeah.
What was that like?
It was good. It made the Pitbull fight easier, you know?
Okay, he hits harder than Pitbull?
Yeah, he's a lot
He solid. Said you hit harder than Pitbull.
Simon. See, look at him. He can ride.
He's solid, you know?
So. He has a very tough fight coming up in Saudi, November 16th. Kenneth Sims Jr. Let's go. Very, very talented Oscar Duarte. Future champion for sure. Massive puncher. If he hits you and it's clean, it's good night. And it's his second camp here at RGBA, and he's improved drastically since he got here. A lot of 140s. You also have Brandon Lee over here, you have Lindolfo over here. Everybody's happy Ryu's back. Oh, Ray Murataya, future champion in the house as well, beast at 135. Ray, Shakur's fight fell through with Cardenas. Okay. Do you want him next, if it's available, if it comes up?
Who's that?
You and Shakur.
Oh, of course. We've been calling that. We've been saying that.
You're one of the biggest names at 35, nothing but big fights. Hopefully they come through. And you're getting back in the ring next month, right? Or November?
November 2nd.
All right, guys, tune in, right? Raymond Murataya is back November 2nd. One of the best in the world. Everywhere you look around this gym is names, is fighters, is champions, is talent. So over the weekend, Oscar Duarte was punching the punch machine and broke it because he got such a high score.
Yeah.
140 champion Ryu on the mitt. Beast mode.
Pass me over.
So Robert, how does it feel to have Ryu back and now as a champion?
Your stars. World champion, man. It's not easy to say. It's hard, but look.
No one gave him a shot.
Now could even be harder because the challengers are going to come to get that title.
Yeah, but now he's so motivated now, Robert. He's locked in. He's here with no date and he's training.
Yeah, he is.
Gotta stay ready.
Yeah.
You know, I'm motivated more to keep getting better.
Yeah, but he was here for what? For like five months?
Yeah.
Training for that fight? No.
And everybody on the internet already announced that he's fighting Tank.
Yeah, you know, but that's what everybody's saying.
That's not true.
I loved it so much. I enjoyed it every day. So it's easy to come back and he's in.
Yeah, everybody's happy you're here.
Raymond, come here.
Hey.
Okay.
He's a monster, Duarte. Ray Murataya, November 2nd fight. Ray Murataya is undefeated. Oscar Duarte is a beast. He fights at 140, but he hits like a heavyweight. You hit like a heavyweight. Muy fuerte. He used to work, grew up in a ranch, and he got his powers working with livestock, chopping wood. And now he's working on his boxing skills. So tons and tons of talent. Watching one of the best fighters in the world, Ray Murataya. He wants all that score. He wants to fight any top 135 pounder. He has already, I think, 21, 22 wins. He's undefeated. He has a lot of knockouts. And he stays ready, so he's up to get ready. 20 seconds left to this round. And here's another champion, Ryu. Samurai Soja getting ready for a major fight. And Oscar Duarte, he's fighting in Saudi as well. So you're ready?
I'm ready. I'm happy for this guy. And I'm ready to go.
That's it.
I feel good.
Is it for a belt? Is it for a championship?
Eliminatory.
Okay. So you win this fight, you fight the champion.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Por eliminatorio. Yes. Después,
but no fácil. You're in boxeo, like.
Es buen peleador, exactamente. Yeah. Pero vamos
but
a
you're ready.
Esta pelea.
Fuerte. There you go. Kenneth Sims Jr. Big G in the house. How you feeling, Big G?
Good.
Did you see Canelo fight?
Yeah, I like.
He look good, yeah?
I like. Good fight.
Yeah, he won. Nice.